All right, so this week we taken the car down to the dyno. The tuner is just trying to get the AFRs set correctly. He wasn't really interested in peak power. So this is it.
I wasn't too happy with the end result, but he cleaned up a lot of the bottom end, and oh look at that, and he put a double pumper on the fucking thing. So I don't know exactly